Greetings to all from Barcelona in Spain. We're reporting from the Catalunya circuit, where the fans in the stands are anxiously waiting to see the riders take to the track. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP. These images are coming to us live from the starting grid, where technicians and engineers are carrying out final checks on the bike before the start. The weather conditions are ideal for racing, but riders have complied. The riders are ready for the start of...
Thank you.
Greetings to all from Barcelona in Spain. We're reporting from the Catalunya circuit, where the fans in the stands are anxiously waiting to see the riders take to the track. Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time left until the start of the race. You can literally feel the tension. The weather conditions are ideal for racing, but riders have complained of a lack of grip over the weekend. To overcome this problem, many of them have chosen to mount a hard rear tyre. The riders are ready for the start of the Catalunya Grand Prix. The lights are on, and as soon as they go out,